Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the 26th Taraweeh, the Imam shall recite over half of the final, the 30th para, wherein Allah Ta'ala mentions that hell, Jahannam, has been created for those who disbelieve. And that when people face Qiyamah and stand on Qiyamah, they will consider the life of this world to be a mere morning or evening. And that people on the day of Qiyamah shall be shown their deeds, and many people will regret the lives they led. And that on Qiyamah, families will run away from each other, mother and son, father and son, husband and wife, they will run away from each other and refuse to assist one another. The Quran makes mention that if you want to save yourself from the anguish of the day of Qiyamah, stick to the straight path.